Thank you. were here for the first set. Okay, a lot of people, so I won't say as much as I did. Anyway, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, one of the young masters of the drums, jazz, American music, and the ability to play with other musicians. That's Mr. Joseph Dwayne Saylor. Kingston, Jamaica, now living in New York City. Not much to say, I'm speechless. This is my best friend on the drums. We travel all over the, I mean on the bass, we travel all over the world. He played drums last set, so. He's one of my great buddies in this world. We've been sharing musical experiences together for almost 6 years. And he plays everyone from Wynton Marsalis to Joey Alexander, Jonathan Baptiste, to everybody, Mr. Russell Hall. About anything we're doing? I feel like this is my living room. Yeah, what's up?
Andrew, you do a great job of introducing the rest of the band.
Yeah.
And you say almost nothing about yourself. I'd like to know a little bit more about your background.
Well, you have to go to the website for that. Yeah, well, I don't know. You never want to say too much about yourself on the gig. You know, this music is not about anybody's self. It's hard to be really into yourself and play this music in a certain way, because...
So share how you got introduced to this song, deeply and so well.
Well, I have beautiful friends who all discover different parts of the music, the technical aspects and the spiritual aspects, and the way we play together, the way we listen to music together, the way that all the great pianists before me, like Lonnie's Monk and Bud Powell played, and how their minds worked, and you know, we all kind of discover these things together and kind of fill in the pieces for each other. So that's very much how it works outside the music, and then when we're playing, it happens then as well, but in a different on a different plane. I know that's very esoteric. Anyway, I'm from Miami originally. Moved to New Jersey when I was 10, and went to middle school and high school up there in New Jersey. Actually, I got a friend from high school here, Patrick. Yeah, that's the beauty of this music too. You know, it kind of brings people together from all eras of your life and from all eras of life too. You know, it's a very mixed crowd. Not that mixed racially, but we got to go to another city for that one. but you know, I studied music in college. I went to University of Miami to study music, but You don't learn much about this kind of music in school. You learn about how to be a human being in school, which helps you with the music. But you really learn from listening to recordings of people doing it and having friends that will push you, that are always better than you. Having mentors, master musicians, who teach you how to play from the masters they learn from. And also by just being free and just letting it come to you rather than trying to grab it. So there you go. So it's been very fun. Would you like to hear one more song?
Please.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. It's cool. Don't play all night long. Don't play all night long. So. Joe played.
Emmet, are we gonna use the B3 anymore?
Maybe. We might.
All right. It's still on, so
okay.
You know it's still warm.
We'll start over here. Maybe I'll make my way over. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.